tak for alt, du har gjort til Brøndby IF.
Banditos.
Og så er Malster held og lykke fremover. Banditos!
Yo, honey, what's going on? Live from the studio here, so I wanted to say all the best for you in America. Stay as you are, man. You are a very good football player and an even better person. So I wanted to wish you all the best, my friend, and see you later.
Hello, honey. Thank you for some incredible moments and even more incredible goals. We wish you all the best luck in the future.
Hello, honey. Thank you for everything.
Good luck. See you again.
Hey, honey. We are all very excited for your next step, but before you leave, please think back of some of the greater moments you had. Not only the cup final, and I saw you remember the lost championship as well, but try to remember the day when you signed your more permanent contract, which is definitely not permanent. I know you are in the locker room, maybe even in the tunnel, and I'm quite sure you must have heard the greatest applause of that day. Because when it was announced that you have signed a 4-year contract, it was a gift for everybody in Brøndby. I hope you enjoyed it. I think you improved your game and you definitely helped Brøndby to take more than one step forward. All the best from us. Good luck in the States and see you again.
Thank you, Troels.
Hello, honey. Thank you for everything. We wish you all the best in Nashville.
Hello, honey, my friend. It's time also for you to say goodbye. We had an incredible time together in Brøndby, not just as teammates, also as friends, or like you were like a brother for me. I wish you all the best for your future in America. Sei wie du bist, mein Bruder. Ich hoffe, wir sehen uns sehr, sehr bald wieder und alles, alles Gute für die Zukunft. Mach's gut, mein Freund. Ciao.
Ein Mutter. Det har været en fornøjelse at se dig i Brøndby-trøjen. Det kom til sammen.
Goosebumps.
Og i dag, jeg synes, du har været god. Så god vind i Nashville. Vi er kommet til sammen der.
Jeg er ret sikker på, at altid vil have en kæmpe plads i vores fans hjerter. Fordi du har gjort sindssygt meget for klubben, og det er vi rigtig taknemmelige for. Tusind tak og held og lykke.
Hej, Hani. Vi er rigtig ærgerlige over, at du ikke skal spille i den gule trøje mere. Fordi du har lavet nogle rigtig gode mål og sådan noget. For eksempel mod Randers og PSG. Og jeg glemmer aldrig siden den dag, hvor det var, jeg skulle ind på banen med dig i hånden. Vi vil altid holde med dig henne i USA. Og for videre scene.
Tusind tak. Amazing. Thank you so much. Thank you.